Did you hear that? That truck?
Maybe he's gone now. It sounded like a diesel engine, but what you're really hearing is the sound of money leaving your job site. The money isn't walking off the job site. Nope. It's being hauled by the truckload. That's because the truck that just came by was carrying the two extra pieces of lumber that you were short in your framing package. And that shortage left your whole crew standing around with nothing to do. Think those trucks are costing you any money? You bet they are. In fact, these overages and underages are costing you far more than the costs of the raw materials that you're shipping out to the job site or that you're sending back to the yard. That's because the missing materials are ordered and accounted for using variance purchase orders, also called VPOs. Since VPOs represent added costs to what you thought the job would run, they're invariably bad news. It's estimated by case studies in the field that each VPO costs you, the home builder, $280 each. Wow, just 10 VPOs could easily account for 1% of the entire sales price of a new home. And even worse, that $280 is in addition to the cost of any new materials that need to be ordered because you messed up on the original bill of materials. Come to think of it, you might be getting away kind of cheap if a VPO only costs you $280. Is there any way to stop VPOs? Well, you bet. It starts with using super accurate 3D BIM models that allow you to digitally preassemble the structure and by using prefabricated components. With digital preassembly, you can see how the structure's parts and pieces are supposed to fit together, and the structure's buildability is assured. When you use prefabricated components, such as roof and floor trusses, along with wall panels, you can cut your labor costs, greatly reduce your material waste, and improve the quality of your job. It almost feels like cheating, because you get to work out all the kinks and eliminate the pricey VPOs before you even break ground. And what's more, the BIM model generates a super accurate bill of materials and framing details that can be used by just about anyone who's working on your job, from your estimator to the super's walk and punch. You want to get started with BIM? MyTech is offering a powerful BIM tool called Sapphire Viewer at no cost. Sapphire Viewer works on a PC, tablet, or iPad. You just download it from the Buildability Now website and start collaborating with your truss and panel manufacturer. Why not give Viewer a try? Go to buildabilitynow.com for the Viewer download. I'll see you there.